Received several calls from you last night regarding an incident at Destiny Mall. So today we have answers for you. Syracuse police say a fight broke out among some juveniles last night. A BB gun was found on the ground in the food court, and there aren't any victims because they're juveniles. No arrests have been made.